Dear class of 2020, as I stand here before you and look out into the crowd, I not only see students, faculty, and family, I see strength, unity, and love. 2020 was supposed to be our year. It had it all. It was even the perfect sounding year. It was the year that we all anxiously awaited and also dreaded to end. Who would have thought that a once-in-a-lifetime pandemic would affect our year? Who knew that March 13th was the last day that we would attend Okemos High School as students? Sure, our year was abruptly taken away from us. However, everything we learned and took from high school are lifelong lessons. All the time spent staring at the clock in class taught us the value of patience. All the times we sang and danced at football games taught us how to carry on traditions and keep high spirits. And all the time spent stressing over tests and quizzes taught us that we will get through things no matter what they may be. High school is a roller coaster that we waited 10 years to board and 4 years to get off of. We've had some easy turns, but we've also had some upside down loops. We have been faced recently with what some may consider one of our worst upside down loops. However, there's an upside to all of this. Yes, we all lost our prom, our last day of high school barbecue, our last run out of the building with our childhoods chasing behind us, our goodbyes to teachers. Some of us lost sports senior nights, last music concerts, last plays, the list goes on. We all have lost things throughout all of this. However, one thing we did not lose was who we are. We are the class that has been through the unthinkable, the class that has left legacies like no other. We, the Okemos class of 2020, are the role models not only to classes and generations to come, but even to our parents, grandparents, and generations before us. We have shown them that no matter when and no matter what is thrown our way, we can put our best foot forward and be leaders through it all. Completing high school itself is not an easy thing. Freshman year, we walked the halls, timid, nervous, anxious to establish our places, whether it be on the benches or the open table in the cafeteria or with friend groups. We listened to the angry chants at football games saying, "Move back." We listened to the freshman chants at the pep assembly. However, we knew our time was coming. Someday we would run the halls, letting all 4 years out with chants, noise, and music. Sophomore year, we walked the halls slightly more confident. After all, we weren't the newbies anymore. We were slowly getting more used to our friends, our lunch table, and the bench seats were established. Slowly but surely, we were moving up the ladder. When junior year came, we started to get anxious. After all, we had one more year. Classes seemed longer. We had to come to school and take the SAT. One more year, one more, and that was it. Senior year, we made it. We really did. Look around, each and every one of us here. No matter how bad the worst of our days were, we did it. We cherished the small moments anxiously awaiting the end. We embraced our power. We yelled as loud as we could. We had our confidence. We were ready to embark on our next journey. However, at the same time, deep down, we didn't want to leave behind what was considered home and our childhood. Unfortunately, the end date came earlier than expected. We learned to accept and move through it not alone, however, together. Some of us may have loved ones or know people who have been directly affected. As High School Musical says, we're all in this together. And in this case, together is not only us as a community, but the world. We learned that we can't control everything. We learned that certain moments only come once and can be taken away as quickly as they were given. For athletes, all those awaited years to get one last dance in the locker room, one final step on the field. For the musicians, one last concert to show off what you've been working on for years. We learned that if given the opportunity, we should take it and give 100% and to never live life with what ifs. We learned that there are bigger problems than what he or she said about you, whose relationship had ended, and who apparently didn't like you. At the end of the day, we are the class of 2020, not by the groups we surround ourselves with, but as a whole. We are the class that is more than ready for life's twists and turns. The class that has been through the unexplainable. As we take on the next phases of our lives, we will never forget the times we dance to Every Time We Touch and the crowded bleachers looking out into the football field. Our friends that we have endless pictures and embarrassing memories with. But most of all, we won't forget the mark we left not only on Okemos, but on each other. Every single one of us has found strength we didn't even know we had. We each have left our own unique legacies. As a group, we left behind a powerful legacy that future generations will try to fill. Class of 2020, we don't need any specific year to be our year. Every year is our year. Congratulations, we have officially gotten off the roller coaster we all got on together, and now we wait to board our own individual ones. Even though they may be separate and have their own distinct twists and turns, we will always remember what came before and will always be together by heart. Thank you.